As your career has progressed, what have you learned about leadership?
One of the things I think that I've really learned the hard way sometimes is the value of curiosity, the value of not jumping to a conclusion before you've taken the time to clarify with someone what they're asking for or why they're asking or the best way that you can support them. I think that that's a really important value for a leader to have and something that we can always be cultivating.